Yesterday, police spokesperson Fred Enanga revealed that Karamoja State Minister Agnes Nandutu had snubbed police summons over the Karamoja iron sheet scandal and gone into hiding. Enanga explained that Nandutu had been summoned to report to CID on Friday last week, but she did not show up and gave no reason.
Them have not appeared. For instance, last Friday, we summoned the Honorable Minister of State for Karamoja Affairs, Honorable Agnes Nandutu, to reappear at CID headquarters and to clarify on certain additional areas of inquiry, but she did not turn up. But I'd like to remind all witnesses who are a subject of investigation at the same time to please cooperate.
This morning, Agnes Nandutu turned up at the Criminal Investigations Division headquarters in Chibuli and was detained.
She brought herself in today. This morning, and she has come to answer some of the allegations that we received, partaking to the theft of iron sheets and abuse of office. So currently we are trying to record her statement and then we can put it on the file. The importance of recording this statement is to get her side on what she thinks could have happened or what she knows happened in relation to those allegations.
Deputy Police Spokesperson Paulina Maye says Nandutu's fate now lies in the hands of the Director of Public Prosecutions on whether she'll be arraigned in court or released.
So when this file is concluded, we shall be able to take the file to the office of the DPP, so that they can give us further guidance, because for police, we do the investigations, but the final decision as whether to charge and with which cases rests with the office of the DPP.
Namaye further urged all public officers implicated in the iron sheet saga to cooperate once called upon to appear at police for questioning. Meanwhile, at CID headquarters in Chibuli, where Nandutu is detained, journalists were barred from accessing the premises. They only managed to get a few pictures from across the road. Nandutu is the third minister to be arrested for involvement in the Karamoja iron sheet scandal. She follows State Minister for Finance Amos Lugolobi, who was arrested on Friday last week and arraigned in court yesterday. Last week, the Minister for Karamoja Affairs, Mary Goretti Kitutu, was charged over corruption and causing government loss over the iron sheet scandal. She is out on bail. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.